so good. Good morning from here, lovelies. Let's make okpa for breakfast. So here is my okpa flour. I'm going to add
so excited.
To eat okpa.
Mm-hmm.
How smooth. Look at that. So smooth. Hot water helps it to dissolve without any stress. So, I recommend you use hot water to mix your okpa. So good.